Hello, thank you for joining us tonight. So like she said, I'm Miss Newcomb, and it is my first year here at Norris, and I'm so grateful for each of you. You have made it so welcoming, and your kids are a joy to teach every single day. So our program today is called Around the World at Christmas Time. What that is it's going to take songs from all around the world that's sung at this time and combine it into one program. We have songs from all over the world, different countries, as well as songs from many different faiths. Before each song, there will be a student that will introduce the song, and they will tell you exactly where the song came from and what it's about. So, thank you for joining us tonight, and without further ado, I want to present to you Around the World at Christmas Time. Thank you.
Excited to share our program with you. Over the last couple of months, we have been working hard to prepare this for you. We are going to begin tonight with a song that many of you are probably familiar with, Joy to the World. This song is an English Christmas carol and was composed in 1719. The lyrics are based on a Christian interpretation, Psalm 98, Psalm 96, and Genesis 3. Since the 20th century, Joy to the World has been the most published hymn in North America. Sit back and enjoy this arrangement of Joy to the World.
Christmas more loved and celebrated than in Germany. Many of the customs and traditions we are familiar with, such as the Christmas tree, have come to us from Germany. Many households begin their Christmas celebrations on December 6th, when St. Nicholas pays a visit to the children during the night. Then, on Christmas Eve, the family gathers for a special dinner, which usually includes carp, cakes, and cookies. After dinner, the children leave the room so that preparations can be made for the rest of the evening.
With lights and ornaments, eventually they surprise the children with a fully decorated tree and a stack of gifts all for them. Before they open the presents, the family members join hands and sing the Oh Lovely Old German Folk Song. O Tannenbaum or O Christmas Tree as we know.
Oh, Chris.
Christmas is very important to the Scandinavian countries, which are Sweden, Denmark, and Norway. In Sweden, festivities begin as early as December 13th with Lucia Day, which is a Christian feast day. Christmas Eve is the most important day in the Christmas festivities for Sweden and Denmark. It is a day for family feasting and togetherness. Christmas Day in Norway is filled with gifts from Jules Verne, their version of Santa Claus. Norwegians make sure to leave a bowl of porridge in their hayloft for the barn elf at Christmas. They hope it will make him happy and keep him from playing tricks on them all year.
Oh, look, little is the English name for Santa Claus, or St. Nicholas. The children write him a little asking for gifts, assuring him that they have been good all year. They don't know their mother's name. They toss them in the fireplace. It is said that if the letter falls off the chimney on the ground, their wishes will be granted. If it went to the fire, their wishes will go on. On Christmas Eve, the children hang their stockings for St. Nicholas to fill them up. The next morning, they open their presents around the Christmas tree, which is the center of the East.
Celebration is filled with many of the same activities as a post-Christmas. Just as the ball can begin.
Christmases.
Big round.